All right, what's up there, YouTubers? So this is going to be a get ready with me video, okay? So I'm gonna be showing you guys from my hair to my makeup and then the finished look. So what I start off with, this is Beauty Forever Hair. This is a company on Amazon. I did a review about this hair, I'll put it above. I just wet this hair, no product. Sometimes I add product, it's usually my mousse, but other than that, it's just water that gets the curls popping. I laid my edges. And then I'll just put my scarf on top to hold it down while I apply my makeup. Now, all the makeup that you see me using, all of this stuff is under $25, like in total. So the first thing that I do is my brows. I use a black and brown eyeliner from the beauty supply store. I take the black eyeliner and I draw like the outer area of my brow, and then I fill it in with my brown. My brown eyeliner. Okay, and then I just take my Thule brush and then I just brush it in order for it to get that little ombre effect. And then I'm going to take my concealer and then I'm going to outline my brow, which is going to define that nice crisp shape that we all go for our eyebrows to be slayed and laid. So I'm just going to take that concealer, which I got from my local beauty supply store. It is the LA Girls Pro Concealer. And then I'm just going to go ahead and just shade that and get that so it won't be a harsh line, so it'll flow nicely, okay? And it doesn't have to be fully, you know, the same color as your skin, because we want to make sure that we get that effect where the brows look on point, honey. Next, I'm just going to apply my glue to my lashes, so by the time I finish my makeup look, my lashes will be ready to pop on. So it usually takes me about 7 to 10 minutes to complete this look, so this is going to help me in order to apply the lashes as soon as I'm finished. Next, I'm going to take my orange concealer. This is also from my local beauty supply store, about $2. This is by Nika K New York, and it's the HD Long Lasting. I'm just going to put it under, and then I'm going to take my two foundations, which is the MAC Poreless Fit Me in 360 and in 358. And I'm just going to take my powder sponge, and I'm going to pat that down. I'm not going to wipe or swipe around my face. I'm going to pat it on in order for the foundation to lick really. Next, I'm just going to take my black eyeliner, and then I'm going to take my concealer, and then I conceal under my eyes, and then right in the middle of my forehead, I'm going to take my sponge, and I'm just going to, you know, blend that into my foundation. Next, I'm just going to take my e.l.f. Golden Bronzer, and then I put that on my cheeks in order for it to give that concealing effect as well, and I put it under my brows. Alrighty, so next I'm going to take my contour palette. This is the Contour Cream Kit, and I'm just going to take the darkest brown, and then I'm going to highlight underneath my cheekbones. And then I'm going to take my Ultra Beauty Contour Kit and also take like a lighter brown, and then I'm going to blend that in. Next, I'm just going to take and, you know, put some mascara on my eyelashes before I apply my lashes. Next, I got this eyeshadow palette from Amazon. It was $11. The colors are really nice. So I'm just going to take some pink and put that in my outer eyelid area just to make it pop. And then I'm going to take my NYX Matte Finish Finny Matte Spray and then spray it on. And then next I'm going to take my golden highlighter, which I also got from Amazon for $9. It's one of my favorite after Fenty's. It's cheaper, so that's why I use it again under my little $25 range. Next, my lashes are dry, so I'm going to go ahead and pop those bad boys on. Y'all, you know, lashes, we have a love and hate relationship, but these are actually $3, between $2 and $3 from my local beauty supply store, and I get about 5 to 10 wears. Then I'm just going to take my liquid eyeliner, which cost me $2.50 from my local beauty supply store, and I'm going to put that on. Next, I'm just going to plop my earrings in because they're in my Shay Shee room in order for me to finish my look. And next, I'm just going to apply a little pink lip. This is from Juliet, my friend Juliet. She has her own beauty company. Next, I love this lotion. This is from Victoria's Secret. It's the Balm Coconut Oil Ultimate Body Balm. So I'm going to put that on. And next, this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you thumbs up, you like, comment, and subscribe. Put some little highlighter on my, and bow out, bye.